some of the junior doctors and the young medical students. We'll be talking to them about the IMA strike. First of all, we'd like to know this IMA strike, how you see it can impact the young medical students who would like to join this profession.
I think that it would actually create a very positive image, because we want that all the doctors, the young doctors who are coming in, they should feel that they are safe at their workplace. They shouldn't feel that we are unsafe at a workplace, someone can come and beat us. We are doing it for them. We are doing it for all of us. We want that strict laws should be implemented, so that this occurrence, this thing which happens, that if a patient dies, the patient party take law into their own hands and beat up the doctor, the treating doctor. This is wrong, and we are against this. So the young medical students who are aspiring to be doctors, I think this should be a good thing for them, or else if they hear of such incident, they wouldn't become a doctor in the first place. Because this is a common notion now, ki doctor bano hi mat, koi bhi aake peet dega, such a doctor hi mat bano. So we are against this entire violence. We condemn this, and also the political activism which has come into this, the chief minister politicizing this issue, saying that this person belonged to a particular Muslim community, doctors didn't treat them, these doctors are BJP supporters. This is very wrong. You are just demeaning the profession. No doctor ever sees the patient's religion or his political party orientation and then treats him. No doctor does that.
We're lying to know from you, we often talk about women's security and the violence is getting on the doctors. How is she it as a view as a woman?
See, as a resident, we work 24 hours on a duty, okay? We totally do not feel safe, because any time, for example, in labor room, if that attendants are coming, 10 to 15 people are coming, and if you know, you cannot control any patient's life or whatever, we just try. They just come and they are ready to fight, they are ready to beat you, they are ready to abuse you like anything. Like those people who, for which we are leaving our family, we are giving our time, we are awake all the night, okay? Sometimes we are doing 36 hours duty also, but then they are ready to, you know, they are ready to kill you. That is really bad. Women's though, bilkul, they are not at all safe. They abuse you like anything. At least women, they should get, female doctors, they should get extra security. This is totally not done. Whatever is happening, it is rising daily.
Till central law can be implemented, it will take some time. So what are the other measures can be taken for the protection of the doctor?
We want that first of all, the criminals who did this, they should be brought to justice, they should be punished, all the 200 of them, not just the 5 arrests that has been made. In future, there should be proper security 24/7 at the workplace, not only in West Bengal, across all hospitals. And more importantly, there should be distress call number where a doctor could call. This violence should be made a non-billable offence. Attacking a doctor and getting away with it, which is common in our country, this should be made a non-billable offence. And obviously Mamata Banerjee should apologize for all her comments, and she should quit from the post of health minister of the state. So these are amongst the demands which has been made by the West Bengal doctors, and we are in support of that.
Final question, what will be the roadmap for the IMA and all the doctors coming forward for this demanding the central law and the protesting against the violence?
The main demand of the IMA will be proper security, which should be provided by the government, and making this violence against doctor a non-billable offense. These two are the main demands by IMA. I hope the government fulfills our demands. They look up.